بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Let's learn how to read ayah number 5 of Surah Ash-Shams. When we come to Surah Ash-Shams, we have here was-samai. We have alif maddiya with a mad sign on it, followed by hamza. Then we have here alif maddiya. It is a natural mad. Here we have the alif, the small alif, which is al-alif al-khanjariya. It is also a natural mad. Then we have, when stopping, we have al-alif al-maddiya. It's also a natural mad. Here we have al-mad al-wajib. Mad al-wajib, you will count 4 or 5 and read. So let's read it together. وَالسَّمَاءِ وَمَا بَنَاهَا وَالسَّمَاءِ وَمَا بَنَاهَا. So this is mad wajib, and these three are mad natural mad. Thank you.